Chicken Little again. We have our crew here. We have Hayden and Oliver as our narrators. Brandon as our Chicken Little. We have Rocky Rooster, who is being played by Joseph. Goosey Lucy, played by Isabella. Ducky Lucky by Bruceda. Turkey Lurky by Valeriano. Foxy Loxy by Sergio. And our king is Cristian. Okay, audience, show me that you're ready. Waiting for one friend. Jacoby. Thank you. All right, ready? Action.
Chicken Little went every Tuesday afternoon to play checkers with his friends. One Tuesday, Chicken Little was walking down the path to the king's castle when an acorn fell on his head. Oh, Chicken no. Little yelled.
Oh no, the sky's falling, the sky's falling.
Chicken Little went running down the path to tell the king that the sky is falling. Chicken Little ran into Rocky Rooster down the path. He exclaimed,
Rocky Rooster, the sky's falling, the sky's falling. You have to go tell the king.
Wow, thanks. I'll come with you. Chicken Little and Rocky Rooster were running down the path together to tell the king. It wasn't long before they ran into Ducky Ducky. Chicken Little and Rocky Rooster ran together.
Rocky, the sky is falling, the sky is falling. We have to go tell the king.
Then Chicken Little, Rocky Rooster, and Ducky Lucky went running down the path together to tell the king. Over the bridge, they ran into Turkey Lucky. Chicken Little, Rocky Rooster, Ducky Lucky, and Goosey Lucy ran together.
Goosey, Lucy, the sky is falling, the sky is falling. We have to go tell the king.
Chicken Little, Rocky Rooster, Ducky Lucky, and Goosey Lucy kept running down the path to tell the king. Over the bridge, they ran into Turkey Lucky. Chicken Little, Rocky Rooster, Ducky Lucky, and Goosey Lucy explained together.
Turkey Lucky, the sky is falling, the sky is falling. We have to go tell the king.
And ride!
Chicken Little, Rocky Rooster, Ducky Lucky, Goosey Lucy, and Turkey Lucy kept running down the path to tell the king.
Next week, they ran into Foxy Loxy. Chicken Little, Rocky Rooster, Ducky Ducky, Goosey Lucy, and Turkey Lucky exclaimed together.
Foxy Loxy, the sky is falling, the sky is falling. We have to go tell the king.
I'm not sure if it's the king's castle, but only one of you can come at a time.
One by one, Foxy Loxy called the seven pointed Jewish king.
Turkey Lurkey, though. Lucy, Lucy. Turkey Lurkey. Rocky Rooster. Chicken Little.
And so the king never ran, because the sky was falling.
I wonder where Chicken Little went. I suppose I had better find a new checkers partner.
Mm-hmm. Nicola help me plant the wheat.
Now I'm going to paint my nails.
Then I will plant the wheat myself.
The little men work hard all day and plant all the grains of wheat.
It was hard to plant all that wheat, but it will be worth it when the wheat starts to grow.
Oh, look, these are all around us. Who will help me with the wheat?
I don't like to work.
I have to feed some juice.
Then I will wheat the wheat myself.
And that is just what the little hen did as time went by.
The wheat for wipes.
The wheat is ready.
Now, who will help me harvest the wheat?
I'm tired.
Then I will harvest the wheat myself.
The little hen works hard by herself all day in the hot sun. Soon the wheat was ready to carry to the mill.
Who will help me carry the wheat to the mill?
Then I will carry the wheat to the mill with
and that is what she did.
Here's all the wheat that I have done.
Will you bring it into flour?
Yes.
All by myself, I harvested the wheat. All by myself, I brought the wheat to the mill.
all by myself, I bake this bread. And all by myself, I will eat.
And that is what she did.
The end.
Hayden as our troll. We have Alina as our first Billy Goat Gruff, MJ. And Jacoby as our second Billy Goat Gruff. And Freddie is our third Billy Goat Gruff. Okay, so first graders, remember movie theater manners, so we need everybody sitting on their bottoms. Not talking to neighbors. Remember, zero level. Okay, action.
Once upon a time, there were three Billy Goats Gruff. One would go up to the sky and make some sunscreen. And then the whole thing was gruff.
On the way up was a bridge, and under the bridge lived a great, ugly troll. With eyes as big as saucers, and a nose as long as his coat.
The little Billy Goat was the first one to cross the bridge.
Who's that tripping over my bridge?
Oh, it's me. It's only I. The little Billy Goat Gruff. I'm going up the hillside to make you so fat.
Said the first one was Billy Goat evenly in his small voice.
Now I'm coming to gobble you up. Now I'm coming to gobble you up.
Oh, please don't take me. If I will tell the gruff. And what is that?
Very well. Be off.
Just then, the third Billy Goat Gruff.
Eyeball out. I has two beers in
Thank you.